So if you have pneumatic air tools in your garage and you got a really stripped out bolt, I'm going to show you a quick trick how to get these out of there. First, you want to make a notch. And you're going to angle your air hammer to push it